Okay, back once again with another test video. As you can see here, I've got one single unit hub motor powered by Hobby King 150 amp X car ESC. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Just because, I guess. Just see if it works, and I don't know. I really don't know. Here we go. First thing I notice is the ESC, the Hobby King, makes a lot more noise than the VESC. But it gets moving. The initial acceleration isn't quite as hard, but quite happily cruising along at a decent speed here. Estimate, I don't know, 25 k's an hour. I don't know, 25 doesn't sound much, but I'm only using a 6S battery, so it's pretty reasonable, I think.